And excited to be in the studio with her right now. Show some love. Bree Babineau is here.
Hey. Happy to be here.
Girl, it's been a minute, ain't it?
It's been a long time. 3 years.
Wow. Yep. A lot's changed.
A lot has changed.
You now Bree Babineau.
Fontenot.
Yes. Oh, that's so cool. Bree Babineau. How I would say it again. The whole thing again.
Bree Babineau Fontenot. Yes. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, the whole
I'm a
thing.
Married woman.
I gotta say your whole name now from now on.
No, you know Tasha Cobbs. They made me switch her up. Tasha
Cobbs Leonard.
And then what's my other girl? Lena Bird Miles.
Yeah. She's and like, now it's Bree Babineau Fontenot.
No, I dropped the Babineau. It was just too long.
It's just Bree Fontenot.
Just Bree Fontenot.
Okay. Whatever you want.
So I kept Babineau as the artist name.
Oh, okay. Cool. Cool.
But legally.
But your legal name is
Brianna Nakaya Fontenot.
Yep.
That's good. Now, where you meeting me?
So I've been knowing my husband for a while now. We grew up in the same church, but I was very, very mean to him. And a mutual friend of ours actually connected us. And he was like, I got this country boy. I think that y'all will be good together. And I was like, Keesland, you better not be talking about Keesland. And literally, we began to talk, and I mean, I fell in love with the conversation that we had. It was just so, you know, my husband is very intellectual, yeah. And the kind of conversation that we were having, I had never had conversation like that before. Yeah. So I fell in love just with having conversations with him.
Indeed. You know, we talked a little bit about little pet peeves that we discovered once we got married. Has anything you discovered like, ooh, this drives me crazy, or do you do something to drive him crazy? Be honest. Just petty. I ain't talking about nothing deep. I'm talking about like, why your socks on the floor type situation.
Not why the socks is on the floor, but I don't like when he sleeps on the sofa.
Yeah, because it pushed the sofa down.
Yes.
That's what my wife tell me all the
and
time.
And he messing up my good pillows.
Your
on
good
the sofa.
Pillows, yeah. That's what she's saying. You smash
I hate that. Like, that drives me. So, literally, I will wake him up.
I never thought about the pillow like, thing. Get that up, does drive my wife. Yeah, that's what it does.
The pillow drive her crazy,
the pillow,
too.
And
me
then,
too.
Yeah, I have indentations and all sorts of
no.
It's like a big, big, where I see, man.
It drives me. And then he's a snorer.
Yeah.
So, you should be happy he gone.
No, but I still want him. I need him next to me. I like to feel him next to me.
Yeah.
Baby, it's time for you to get up.
So I'm watching. So listen, I'm watching all what I call like my babies, right? Like you. So you got like Bree. She's married. This is just amazing. Like she just said he slept next to me. I was like, oh, who's sleeping with her? You know, she was just like a precious, beautiful kid. Like I'm like, sing, baby. And then, like, Ja'Kalen wants 7 kids.
Yeah,
I was like,
no, that's too much.
I'm like, what are you doing? But it's just so amazing to see you guys grow and like flourish. Not as artists. Like, I love your artistry, but just you growing into this woman who now is so aware of who she is always refreshing to see.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. You and even Corinne Hawthorne, y'all in the same video, same team one time.
Same video. So Corinne is from Abbeville. Abbeville is about 15 to 20 minutes outside of Lafayette. I've been knowing Corinne since she was in middle school.
Wow.
Middle school.
Yeah.
She's always had a big voice. Yeah. Literally.
So when she comes in, I said, What you wanna do? Baby, I'm gonna win me a Grammy. I'm like, hey, that's my girl right there. But when I seen a video, it's so amazing when you kinda look back. I was watching one of the videos, like you were worshiping, and then there was this other little girl on the couch.
Right on side of me.
Right on the side. And it was Corinne Hawthorne. I was like, it was a lot of anointing going on in whatever who living room was that, your cousins?
It was a friend of mine.
A friend of yours.
Yep.
Okay.
So you didn't even want to sing?
No. Music wasn't nowhere on the agenda. I wanted to go to school to become a lawyer.
So after that went viral, you were like, all right, God, maybe I'm
I see what you're doing, so maybe I should try this. And so I've been doing it ever since.
It is always an honor to sit down with greatness. I just feel like this is your season, your time. And shout out to the Freedman Spirit of Faith. They're so excited to have you there.
Yeah, they love on me real good.
And it ain't fake, too. They don't even know how to fake. The Freemans don't know how to fake. They who they are.
They really are. Yeah. I love them so much.
So love them to life. Bree, how do they find you on social media? When does the album come out? How do they track your journey?
Definitely. Well, you can follow me on social media where my name is Bree, B-R-I, last name Babineau, B-A-B-I-N-E-A-U-X. Got to spell it out for you so you don't forget it. But nah, the project that's coming out on April the 3rd is called The Encounter. So I'm super, super excited about it. So yeah, stay tuned. Stay locked in. We got some great things that's about to happen.
And that was the live recording. recording?
Yes.
Yay.
I'm excited. Hey,
so look, it looked like time, it was so good.
Next time you have live recording, make sure you bring Crystal Lee too. She need that anointing to fall on her. Praise the Lord.
You irritate me.
I'll go with you.
I do want to say this though, Bree. I love that you could take a good joke. I love when I see they were saying something about your feet or something, and you like,
girl, yes, they took me in. What I did the feet? Little post about La Cienega.
I said, y'all don't do Bree like that.
No, it.
What happened to your feet?
No, I'm gonna show you. It's bad.
Your feet terrible?
No, it's like my feet look extremely like long. It's a bad shot.
Oh, so you had some big feet.
No, it's sure. Bad, really. Like, it's
Bree? So, no, listen, we're going to put that on WMJ show. And let
don't put Bree out there like that.
No, she's showing it. It's a bad time.
They have to see it.
I have to show them because it was horrible.
All right, Jesus. So it's the Willie Mo Jr. Yeah. Show. Flat out.